Hello friends, welcome back. Today I'm going to show you the second process in battery making. So meanwhile, if you like the videos, please like, subscribe and share the videos. Let's continue with the second part. This is a Sigma mixer machine. It comes in various capacities. In this machine, the lead oxide is mixed with some industrial chemicals like barium sulfate, lignin, dienyl fiber, carbon black, along with distilled water and acid. In this mixing process, temperature plays a big role. So we have to maintain the temperature so that the paste is not burnt. In this video, the paste which was mixed in mixer is now applied on the grids by plastic or wood handles manually. This process can also be done by pasting machines, which will be shown in other videos. And after applying the paste, the plates are pressed to remove excess water and to bring strength and bonding in the plates with the help of a hand press, hydraulic press or a roller press. This is a hydraulic plate press with a power pack. At a time, 50 plates can be pressed. And it is an alternate to hand operated plate press. It increases production and saves time and requires low effort comparing to hand press.